Paul Ehrlich again has laid down various contributions, like he is the inventor of acid fasting. He is also known as father of chemotherapy, as he has discovered a drug called as salvarsan for the treatment of syphilis. The salvarsan was a drug which was called as magic bullet because it was the first drug which was used for treatment of infectious diseases. Hence, he was known as father of chemotherapy. He has also introduced the side chain theory of antibody production. Ehrlich phenomena, which is a toxin, antitoxin phenomena, especially demonstrated for diphtheria toxin. This was experimented on diphtheria toxin, so it was known as Ehrlich phenomena. Ehrlichia is a rickettsial group of microorganisms, which was named after Paul Ehrlich, Ehrlichia. Okay, so these are various contributions of Paul Ehrlich.